This is Die Sporting Network.
All right, here we go here. Howard and Polly, and we're renewed here, during the fall league, and out of bounds. All going back the other way, final game for us here. Jumper. Looking here. Chip and miss. Looking. Chip and miss and got it in the second chance. Probably up 2-0 here. Time out by Howard. 6:44 remaining. With Pally here. It's a jumper. Offside, no good. Lines with it. Held ball. It's going back. Should go back to the Lions as well. Here, finally this time. Took 4-0 lead here for the engineers. Looking inside, got it back over. Yeah, been there. 4-2. Oh. and foul. Looking to try to tie this game up. Offensive foul, an illegal screen. Legal screen, the ball back to Valley and up 4-2. Side up top. Yep, going back the other way. Coming back. Coast to coast. Went a little over the top with it. Less than 2 minutes left in the half. I mean the quarter, excuse me. Seconds of the quarter, might not have enough time to get this off. 3-2-1 No. Quarter ends there. Lions in front by one after one. 7-6. Wrap the second quarter here from Pikesville. And the 695 Hoops Fall League finale coming up. All right, we're in the second quarter underway here in this. I'll start here with you. Be with you. Holly, 7-6, the engineer. How about one? Basket up top, no good. And out of bounds. Offensive foul. Here to Polly, down one. No good. Double chance, no good. But there, nailed it. Polly regains the lead at the 7. .35 left and a half. And nailed it there to make it a 9-7 game.
Thank you.
ourselves in. Pass inside. Swings it. That's a two. And the ball back the other way. .317 left in the first half. Low scoring game so far, but tightly contested. Maybe two teams in 3A, familiar with each other, very well in the postseason. Back. It's a three. In and out. It's a two. Two shots here as Howard trying to tie it at the line. Second shot went in. 9-8, lead to one. Trying to backdoor it. Not quite. 135 left.
Let's go.
Coming back with it. Swings it. Top. No good. Ground back. Ball pass over. They had to put on the brakes. Open two. Oh, in and out. They're fighting for it again. That's open three. Short. One more chance. In and out. Oh, he ran it back. Long pass. No good. Four. Three, two, one. Drop the three. Tightly contested first half. Both teams combined for 4 points in the second quarter. 9-8. And we're back in the second half coming up here from Pikesville. Second half here underway in this one. A 1 point lead, 9-8 for Pop. Coming inside with it. Top no good, offensive rebound, rolls away no good. Lost it out. Teams. Tense.
Don't leave her, Abby.
That's a three.
Yeah.
First shot, no good. Trying to tie it up. Check, check, do that now. Technical foul. Got the second to go, 17-12. Biggest lead of the game here. Two-time 3A champions. Here against their rival Howard. Nine seconds left in the third. 17-12 affair. Inbound is here, 18 to 12, 8-7-6. Pali creases their lead in this one. They score 9 in the third. And Howard only scored 4. And after 3, 18 to 12, your score here. Fourth quarter coming back. With the 6-5 hopes for Arnie Finale coming at you. Jumper. Good. Deep three. Lead down to 2 here, 18-16. Got it. 20-16. Top. That's an offensive, no, travel. That's an offensive foul. Ball one.
Good job, Mariah. Good job, Bryn.
Four-point game.
Yeah!
Oh, got the roll. 22-19. Gotta play it down. County and a 3-point game.
Thank you.
threw it out. Your final hit, 29-24. Probably with the win. The three city schools we've seen here today sweep, win their matchups. And something
very convincing.
That's it for us for the 695 Hoops Fall League. A couple more matches go. We're trying to get the results for you right after this video. But we got more basketball action coming your way in a bit, and we're having it for you from Randallstown High School to V League. Defending two-time champions, the Beltway Bombers, engaged in their opener up against their arch-rival, the DMV Warriors. We'll head up for you in a bit.
This is Die Sporting Network.